is Dr. Eric Hahn here from Oasis Chiropractic in Cottage Grove. People ask me all the time about, they have a friend that was in a car accident, or they know someone that was in a car accident, what should they do? I always tell people it's the best idea to come in, get checked out. What research is showing is if the car is in an accident, even in the parking lot, at a speed of up to 8 miles an hour, you're gonna potentially cause damage to your neck. We'll see things like this forward head that will happen. And a lot of times, we won't feel it right away when we're in a car accident. We get so much adrenaline going that you don't really feel it. It's days or weeks or even months later that you start to notice a problem. A lot of times the spine will shift and it doesn't necessarily make the nerves hurt, but as the spine stays off and it starts to wear out faster, that wear and tear starts to catch up with you. Think about your car tires. As your tires start to wear, it takes a long time before the tire is worn out, before the tire actually pops and leaves you stranded on the highway. It's much better idea to find out now if there's a problem. We can do a lot to fix it when it's brand new. The longer the problem stays there, the harder it is to fix it. And so we have tests that we can run. We run a couple computer scans that will tell us how the nerves are working, so we can identify problems before they actually start hurting really bad or before they become permanent. We also run something called a digital motion x-ray, which is really cool. We have you move your head forward and back and take x-rays in different positions. And so we can see, is there ligament damage from a car accident, or is your spine just not working and moving correctly, which is going to lead to long-term arthritis and damage. So bottom line, if you know someone that's been in a car accident, highly encourage them to come in. Even if it was a slow accident, it'll be in their best interest to get checked out.